I tell you, so to the movie. The Departed is the latest Martin Scorsese film. It has more stars than there are in a good-sized constellation. And not only is it very good, but it's also very violent. How's this for stars? Leonardo DiCaprio, Matt Damon, Jack Nicholson, Mark Wahlberg, Martin Sheen, and Alec Baldwin. How is this for violence? At the end of the film, few of these men are still alive. The story begins in Boston some time ago, and we see Nicholson as a young man named Frank Costello exerting his criminal grip on the neighborhoods and hear him say in a voiceover, "I don't want to be a product of my environment. I want my environment to be a product of me." As justification for his behavior, Costello also says, "No one gives it to you. You have to take it," which isn't exactly the all-American slogan for good conduct that we teach school children. Young Colin Sullivan grows up knowing Costello, and Frank treats him to special favors as if Colin were his own son. Another young man who knows Costello is Billy Costigan, and when Billy's mother dies, a wreath from Costello is delivered to her funeral with a card that reads, "Heaven holds the faithful departed." Now both Sullivan and Costigan join the Boston State Police, one of them fully intending to become an informer for Costello. The other one, however, wants to cut off all ties to his family and become an honest state trooper. So Sullivan is assigned to a unit that's trying to bring down Costello, whereas Costigan is chosen to go into deep undercover and try to get into Costello's gang to help the police. But these two men don't know each other, and different police units don't know what others are up to either. Thus, we have double stories going on with people in dangerous situations that are just ripe for double-crossing. To make matters even worse and more dangerous, both men are sent to see the same police psychologist, and both of them become involved with her. So the question in the audience's mind is which one is going to find the other one first, or which one is going to break first, especially when everything goes terribly wrong. The Departed is bloody and violent, but well worth it. I'm Dan Culberson, and this is Hot Shots.